Students in the Blue Valley District will go back to in-person classes next month. The district says students registered for in-person learning will go back to school 5 days a week starting October 5th. The plan is to continue this as long as COVID-19 cases don't rise above the district's gating criteria. The change obviously doesn't apply to students who opted for virtual learning.